That's because you have the weapons. We're out and we
have the mapping data. Over. You have a lot of weapons to handle Boomax and the Boulder Geese.
But my the achievements just said what I said!
What'd it say?
And the achievement was called Yeehaw! Everyone was thinking the collective same thing I was at that scene. It's just like, yeah. Whenever you jump a fucking car.
Yeah, this part is brand new. This was originally only exclusive to Gears 1 on the PC.
Oh. We need to get opening up the bridge.
Yeah, this is the new part of Act 5, so I suggest you figure out, find some ammo, find a good place for cover, because we're eventually going to have some enemies once Baird activates this. Once Baird tries to lower the bridge.
Well, yeah, because it's a loud sound, so...
Yeah, here they come. And this part, honestly, is pretty much going in blind because he hasn't seen this.
Hey, that's it. Blind or not, it's always fun. Because it's always exciting new stuff.
Well, for me, I know it, but I don't really like this part. Like, I'm gonna be blunt. I don't like the original PC content for Gears 1. The part that was only for the PC version just feels like prolonged filler to me. Like, that could probably be because I'm more used to the original one and how short Act 5 was.
Yeah, honestly, this does feel like let's have a battle on the bridge.
There's the more. It's more than just a battle on the bridge. We're gonna eventually have to restore power to lower the bridge, and that will lead us with said fight against a Brumac. Which undoubtedly, in my opinion, on hardcore is harder than the final boss. The final boss is...
I don't have any.
And to be fair, the final boss is pretty tough. I might just go... Honestly, I might just go longbow all the way. Long shot all the way for the rest of this part.
Control, this is Delta. We're stuck in an open drawbridge. We need to restore power to the sector. Please advise.
Copy that, Delta. Stand by. Proceed down to electrical lines near your location. Follow the waterfront to Nassau Memorial Park and attempt to repair.
Roger that. Dom, you're with me. Bear, Cole,
you two guardians.
Yep. Also, question, Ozzy, are you better with sniper or torque bow?
Do you need me to have a torque bow?
Not now, but definitely for the...
I would probably be better with sniper.
Yeah, well, screw my old man. He thought he could prevent this war. Look what happened.
Yeah, well, now his mapping data is gonna help end it.
Somehow, I don't think he'd appreciate the irony.
Ammo?
Ammo right here.
Just like... I used up a lot of it in that last fight, so if there's ammo, I need it. Well, it depends. How much ammo you got?
I got max. But we're gonna have a bunch of wretches.
Oh, I have plenty of shotgun ammo.
Oh god, hi! What the? Did you see that? He was crawling on- He was crawling on the clothes hanger!
Chuckle. Shotguns! The new wave of the future. Well, that's why they give you a shotgun at the beginning here.
Yep. All right, now that takes care of that. There's more ammo down here.
Yum. All right, I'm full. I'm sorry, I keep asking for ammo in there.
It's fine. Here. Wait, what's... Is there something in here?
Oh!
Oh, that's just blocked my stuff, so we can't go that way. Alright.
A lock kick!
Oh, hi.
Marcus, satellite update shows Nassar Park crawling with locust activity. There's an alternate route, but you'll have to backtrack to the bridge.
No time. There, you copy this? Don't we have a train to catch? Coordinate with control. Get to those lines.
Yeah, we're not on a legit time limit, but in the story, it's like they're on a time limit. Not that way. That's one way to go if you want, but we can also go this way. You know, honestly, I kind of prefer this way.
What's this way?
It leads up to a troika that we can use.
Oh, that's actually useful.
Like, I didn't know that until I went this... No, not that way. Up the stairs. Just be careful because there's... These guys, and I'm gonna go down, probably. Or not. Now it's the time for me to take the troika. Because they're all out. Oh my god, this guy's body was stuck on me. Get off me. I can't make that goal. Okay, I'm gonna do something risky, give me some cover, I'm gonna run down there and try and make the throw. If I go down, don't worry about me. Oh god, hi! Don't worry about me until they're all dead. I tried. It failed.
We good? I think we're good.
I hear
not,
some.
Where? Where are you?
Excuse me? Excuse me?
You went down. What about it?
Oh, hi. I didn't see you there.
His head went pop.
Yes, it did.
Pop goes the...
Anyway...
What are these guys?
Locust.
Locust? Well, no, I aren't they... Are they just locust or grubs? No, grubs are the little guys. What am I
no, doing? They are locusts. They just call them grubs. Well, though, that... The smaller... The basic class are just called drones.
Oh... Kind of looked like he had his legs, like, kind of between, like, kind of like, having his knees together. It was kind of funny. Hey!
Yo, what's up?
You gotta be close to those power lines. Can you see anything up there?
I think so. Just up ahead, across the park by that old theater.
Move out and get Jack to start the repairs. We'll meet you at the power lines.
Oh, it's part. Time to fight. Ow! Shotgun!
Oh, you're... I can get to you quickly, don't worry.
Ooh. This shotgun guy right here, and he's getting me again.
Really?
Yeah, he came out of the. It's like I'm really bad at
there's like another guy.
Switching. That torque bow?
That is a torque bow. We don't need it right now. We need it once we get on the train. That's the time I'll grab a torque bow and give you my long. My sniper.
Oh, okay.
Guys, we're gonna need to make sure we're loaded up max on those ammos. Oh, boy, the final boss. We're not- I am not pretty much, trying to fight him legit. I'm doing the easy way to beat the Vision, because the final boss is pretty tough if you try it the normal way. I'm actually being serious. The final boss is a pain in the ass, people.
I got rid of another. Do you want me to collect all the torque bow together?
You don't have to pick it up now. I said once we get on the train. We're not on the train yet. So just use your Nasher until then. Plus, there will be a torque bow that I can get. And once we get there.
Oh wait, I remember the train.
Yeah, that's the end part of Act 5. Because this is Act 5 right now. This is just the new stuff for it.
No, I have a...
You have a what?
Oh shit, it's a boomer.
Don't worry, I got a troika with your name on it. That takes care of them. And that takes care of the wretches. There's one right there. There's two right there. Now there's none right here.
I have no more shotgun ammo.
You want to look around to see if you can find any ammo then?
Found it.
Inside?
Well, there was a crate over here. If there was, if there's one inside, I'll take. Oh. Yeah, there's one over here.
Oh, I'm gonna love this. Also,
errors of common.
Also, you're gonna have to forgive me if I can't remember where some of the cog tags are in this part of Chapter 5. This is
it's
still
fine.
Well, act. I keep saying chapter and acts because I keep getting them backwards. Advise, the train is accelerating to avoid And Comedy of Eros is one of the chapters in Act 5. Oh, I love this part, actually. And wait, I like that, just what Baird said, and Mark's just like, jeez, those two. Well, you kind of have to agree with Marcus, like, how is it a smart idea to taunt a Brumac?
Oh, I closed the hole. Ah, shit! Watch out, there's a guy by me.
I see
shotgun.
Ah!
Yeah, no, I wasn't ready because a shotgun was not reloaded.
I thought I could kill him before he could down me.
Not in this mode. Okay, let me reload before we...
This is a bad checkpoint thing.
I got the hole.
There's another hole, I think, somewhere.
Oh, come on! I hate when I'm up against gnarly shotguns. Watch out, there's another shotgun. By me.
Oh, God. Shoot. Fudge up. My own grenade stunned me.
I wasn't ready for a guy running up to me.
You're so close to the end.
We're so close. Oh, well, Baron and Cole just have to run around more. Oh my god, this is such a bad checkpoint.
Yeah, kind of makes you happy that this is not 4-player, because imagine what players 3 and 4 have to go through.
Watch out! Run away and make the Brumac follow you!
Yeah, I can imagine that not being fun. I should be close to you.
I missed again. How the fuck? Oh, because I keep.
Yeah, I'm down, so be careful.
Alright.
Oh my god, there's a lot of them.
You got grenades. This is like perfect time to use them.
Oh god! Oh god!
You got me! You hit me with your own grenade!
The enemies made me panic!
Now you know how I feel. Oh!
Remember, I'm gonna be smart a bit and just back up a bit on the stairs until this stupid call thing is done. Oh my god! One Nasher down. And I messed up my reload.
Holy shit! What the hell fuck hit me?
You're up.
Okay, we're good. Finally good.
I got so many bodies stuck on me. It's not even funny. You know what? I don't care. This is gonna work. Might as well, whatever. I could just snipe them, let them come up to me, and then punch them.
Grenade! I think I know what's been killing us this whole time. They've been throwing, the others have been throwing grenades that we weren't ready for.
I just snuck all the way behind them.
My turn!
Thank God. Oh my God, there's still more.
I got it.
I got it.
Oh no, I meant I closed the sinkhole.
Ah.
Say again, Control, you're breaking up.
Yeah, our... maybe it was our... breaking up. You know what that means. Could be nearby.
Yep.
There's a reason this part of the chapter is called Comedy of Errors. So many things go wrong. And yet we still live. Despite how many times we died.
Yeah, well, how many times we died is because we're a bit rush happy. Honestly. Me and you, Bleach, honestly are rush happy with this game.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, Marcus, Brewman is gone. Thank you very much, and we're headed back to the power line.
Shit. How could you not see that?
Get the hell out of here!
I'm sorry, but how could you not seen that?
So it's like, Brumax gone? Yeah! Oh wait, he's right fucking there.
Over there!
God, don't tell me about the dodge Brumax shots while we're...
Nope.
What was that thing that fell down?
The Brumac just shot that. Yeah, but
they're
gonna have to deal with.
Holy shit, there's a. Just grab some ammo. No blood for.
We're gonna have to deal with some stuff here, by the way.
That's interesting. They did add some, lore wise shit to the game.
I got it. What's next? I think next is...
I have no group. I have one grenade.
I got the sniper, don't worry. But now we get to deal with the worst part, and it's not even the boss yet.
The Brumac?
Yep.
Oh, the Brumac. See, his name's Brumac.
Marcus, we gotta slow it down. Shoot the legs. It's still coming. Aim for his feet.
Actually, I wonder. Can you try? Try to see if you can get it to tilt like that again. I know I can't kill the driver, I think.
We're just supposed to shoot its feet.
Roll out of the way!
Hopefully Jack's okay.
He's fine.
Now what?
Thankfully that was supposed to happen.
Rip that door. You guys make it out okay?
We're alive, but I doubt we'll make it back to the APC.
Troll, this is Delta. We've repaired the power lines, but there's a Brumac here. Please advise. Over.
Hammer Dawn? And that's the only thing I could think we could.
There's gonna be a problem, and you're gonna see it.
Okay. Looks like we're on our own.
It's probably cloud cover.
No, you'll see. And I'm gonna take the balcony so I can snipe. Be careful down there, let me just tell you.
Alright. Hi, Mr. Brumac.
That's not a Brumac.
It's a Troika.
Yeah. This is how you get rid of this cedar. I need to back off and recover. Oh my god,
Oh shit! What hit me?
There are some snipers on the other side of the balcony.
Fuck. Oh!
If you can help with the cedar. Just shoot the things that are attached to those chains. In fact, you should be able to shoot them with your lancer from where you are.
Oh, I have it. What the fuck? I'm sorry, that was my fault for not. There was,
What?
Grubs, little drones biting at my ankles.
You mean the wretches?
The wretches! That's what the fuck. Wretches were biting at my ankles and didn't think. And it's just like, Troika! Wretches. Troika, wretches.
I don't know.
Yeah. I know what I'm doing this time.
I'll take care of the snipers up here. Can you try and shoot the chain?
Yeah. Oh, the chains?
Yeah, you see those chains? Like, don't shoot the actual chains. Shoot the things they're attached to.
Well, I was gonna take care of the Troika here.
I can grenade him if I can get a good aim, but I need to first clear out these snipers.
He's dead.
Okay, good. That means I can. No, there's another Troika.
I got one of them.
I did not get the other.
Wait, which chains am I firing at?
The ones attached to the stage. Like, you see the little hook things that they're attached to?
was hit by that time.
It might have been a nemesis. There was an explosion, then it was a nemesis.
Again, I just see the...
Well, this is... remember, this is all new part that was only on the PC version, so we never got the chance to play it until...
Yeah.
Ah! That was my own fault.
Well, this time it was yours! It was you this time, huh?
Oh, jeez. That makes me a little better, then.
Yeah. And of what I needed... There's two parts I need to deal with. First part is I need to deal with the,
Troika?
The wretches that come out.
Sniper in hit your butt.
Wretches sniper come out in your first. Butt.
And now you. Oh, hi.
Not a good time. Shoot down the wall. Okay, I am almost dead. Okay, did you take care of that? Oh, there's a Troika there.
I took out one Troika.
Okay, if you take care of the one that's far away now on,
I did. I took care of the one that's far away.
Shit. I can take care of the one that's close by. Oh shit, I may have missed. I missed, fuck.
There we go. Cedar down. Well, that's an interesting way to take care of a cedar. Now you know why I said no Hammer of Dawn. Because we're inside a freaking building. I'm gonna see if I can try.
Oh, shit. Oh. Oh, fucking piece of shit! There was a gnaw fucking piece of shit came up, walked up to me, and shot me. Take care of his friend and the Troika.
Just edit everything.
You probably have to edit out some of Hiddity. At least some of the more quicker deaths.
Well, here is just this one. I'm not gonna have to probably edit a lot because this one's new to you mainly, so you're not as familiar as I with it, and I'm trying my best to actually help you.
Never. If you can take out that longer one, I can take out the short range one.
Will do. Shoot down the wall. Oh my
god! I hate those things.
The nemesis?
Yeah.
Oh man, until we can take out the cedar.
Alright, so let's work on taking out the cedar first.
If you could. I can take care of the snipers if you can take care of the wretches that come after you and then the cedar.
Okay, I can do that from here.
First thing for me, I need to take out that. Ow.
I got two.
Got one sniper down.
Three.
Two snipers down.
Oh shit. No.
If you need to, try some blind fire. That takes care of the seer. Now we can...
Okay, now just...
Granny handled those twinkles.
Yeah, that was actually kind of easy. Once, oh, Mo, give me ammo. And these, these, hold on. These things have become easy. If they didn't surround me!
I just tossed the grenade for the Troika.
Four of them jumped on me! Well, I'm used to it now, it's just I'm really bad at it. Oh shit. Alright. Okay.
Ow.
Wait, can I, I can't place my shots properly, so no. Oh, you can just use the fucking bolt lock. If you hit the center correctly, it one-shots that center portion. Oh
yeah,
my god.
That's pretty much what I was referring to.
Jeez. That was... sort of gone a lot quicker last time. Alright, so... this time, if I be careful...
there's my last grenade. Crap.
Oh my god! Marcus. Oh my god! A locust hit me! No, literally there was another locust there. Cause there's like this stairwell you have to go down. And that's when the wretches come in. But usually there's not a grub at the bottom, but this time there was. It's just like,
take it slow, like don't rush for the Troika.
Well, no, I wasn't. It was just really... fuck.
Shoot.
I wish that would also take out that Troika, honestly.
Oh god! No,
I'm not, well, at least it feels not only me!
Cause it's just... There's another. Oh, come on! The snipers wouldn't cooperate this time. The PC. This part that we're in.
Oh my god, I just realized.
What?
I have more grenades. Oh my god, I hate when the. whole screen shakes. Okay, I can get it this time. Cedar Dam.
Okay, now going for the Troika.
Marcus, shit!
What happened?
Either I just took too much damage, not realizing how much damage everything does. That's what this is more or less.
Still gonna call me.
And also the... Yes, this bolt lit. The boltling. The bolt. This thing may be accurate, but it's not that accurate.
I need to keep running back into corners just to...
Okay, now I have one less thing firing at me.
Watch out!
Sorry, I had to take out some shit that was, like, attacking me besides the Troikas.
It's fine, I'm trying to see if I can pick up some of these guys off you.
Alright. Good. That's one less thing to deal with.
I snipered a few of the guys that were trying to get you.
Okay, so with that, I shouldn't have anything but...
Got one Troika down.
Which one?
The farthest one.
Alright, now I should have nothing
I
but these
I should be
guys.
Able to get the other Troika, though. If I can get a...
Okay, good news.
What?
I did it.
I scared the other guy off his Troika. He's focused on me.
Good
Oh
news.
My god!
What?
There's another sniper.
But guess what I have?
Oh my god, it was a Darkbow!
Bathroom.